blossomy people out there, welcome back to my channel. My name is Guru Kuma, and right now I'm standing on India's longest bridge, which connects Assam and Arunachal Pradesh. So yeah. The name of the bridge is Dola Sadia, and it is also known as Dr. Bhupen Hazarika Bridge. Dr. Bhupen Hazarika was from Sadia, so that's why it is named after his name. And he was a very famous singer who has sung Dil Hum Kare, very famous song and one of my favorites. So this river is Lohit River, and the bridge is 9.8 kilometers long. So it's really long. So the construction of this bridge started in 2011 and finished in 2016. So it took what, about 5 years to finish this bridge. So guys, it took us about 2 hours to reach this place from Dinjan, and it's very nice. Like, the roads are really very nice, very smooth. You will have a really nice ride and drive. But I would like to warn all the drivers and riders over there, when you come over there, be aware of random things on the street. Means the animals. You will find pig, hen, birds, cow, dogs, like all the possible things on the street, and they don't even care. Nobody care, you know. They just walk as if, you know, they are the boss. And you got my point, right? So just be very careful about it. That's a very important thing. You should keep it in mind when you come over here, and do visit here. It's really very pretty. Because it's cloudy here, that's why there are no dolphins. We are literally looking for it, and we have parked our boat on one side so that we can literally wait here, because this is the area where especially you will find the dolphins. So let's hope, keeping our fingers crossed, if we find something.
guys, as you can see, this is the boathouse. So if you want, you can come and stay for a night. And it's really very nice. They have a plan, different types of plan packages. So whatever is suitable for you, you can go for it, opt for that, and enjoy the amazing experience.
So guys, we came back from the boat ride. It was really, really nice. The weather is amazing. The drawback is that because of the clouds and rainy season, the dolphins generally they don't come out. But then I managed to capture a few shots, so I hope you guys will like it.
Machli pakdi tumne? Machli pakdi dikhao. Ye dikhao.